Hello everyone, welcome back to Meathead Gaming. My name is Roland and today we'll be doing episode 5 of the Sniper Ghost Warrior 3 walkthrough. I think we'll just jump into it, as always. Up next I will go and help that Georgian guy to see what's up with him. Yeah, let's have a good time and enjoy our staying here. Okay, so what I need is some sniper bullets. I will be mainly focusing on my sniper and on my pistol, because I don't intend on using the assault rifle too much. So, yeah. I'll just use the standard for now. We have 6. We need at least 15. Let's see if we have the resources for it. We do, so that's good. And I could use some pistol bullets as well. Or should I not? Bum, bum, bum. Yeah, let's sit this one out. I'm still trying to figure out how to... Okay, we have skill points. But before that, how on God's earth can I... Oh, we have another pistol. Okay, we're gonna buy this. Because we are rich. Can I buy a... How do I fill this? Oh, I can buy a light armor. Well, yeah, let's buy an armor. Although, yeah, I don't know if I need armor, but yeah. Can I buy a silencer on this one? Silencer available. Okay. How do I modify? Oh my god. sometimes it's in front of you and you can't see it. Let's buy a silencer. Yes, please. Vision. What can we do with this? I don't know if I need a laser vision. But at the same time, it's only 60 bucks. So maybe I shouldn't be cheap. And I shall buy it. Yes. Okay, so let's see. Can I sell the other one? Or what? No, I can't sell it. Okay. That'll be it for now. How do I equip the pistol? I guess this is how I equip it. Okay, let's oh, we have another sniper. It does more damage. But it's less stable. Okay. Stability, recoil, absorption. Mobility. I think I'll stick to this for a while. And then the silencer we will... Oh, we can personalize it. I'll stay with this. What I am interested in, how do I repair the... repair, okay. Yes, please. Yay! The monkey found its way. Okay. That's good. So now I have a lot of bullets, because from what I see, If we do the math, 40, no. Ah, that's okay. Yeah. Let's go to the side mission. For that, we have to go outside first. Let's see what's up. Wee kaboom. Let's take a look on the minimap. This is our location. What's this here? I think I'll go there first and then fast travel here. Do I really need a car for that? I guess not. I should be able to climb down here. Somebody's hurt. Going on around here. Ah, come on, man. That's it. I just have to loot it and leave this guy here. That's kind of stupid. Reporter's car. Okay. Okay, so let's see if I... So what's next? I wonder if I'm missing something here. Okay. Let's move on. We will fast travel here, just to save some time. I don't want to waste your guys' time. Okay. Yeah, there was a question mark here somewhere. Before we clear the mission, I would like to do that. What's in here? Yeah, let's check it out. Looks like a peaceful place. Or I can go there. Oh, yes I can. Can't I just... No, that... sorry, man. Chill. I really have to have a pistol on me? Or... yeah, whatever.
We're not a threat.
What am I missing here? Ah, is that? Yep. Okay. Hello, tough guy.
Jonathan, it's good to finally put a face to the name. Georgia needs your help, Mr. Sniper. Will you help her?
The Rodke Lions need fuel. Your help has given them confidence they can save the most vulnerable.
Now, war is one long fucking exercise in triage. Save the most likely to survive, or the ones with the most cash.
Don't be such a goddamn cynic. Elderly, orphans.
And puppies? Don't forget the puppies.
Fuck you.
It's almost too easy to get you pissed off.
Then why do it?
Seems the only way to get your attention.
Just go to the Separatist fuel depot, steal a truck loaded with fuel barrels, and get out.
Choke off Separatist fuel and feed it to the lions. Will do.
I think I'll save some time if I fast travel.
Out.
Here? And then just go ahead and start from here. That'll save some time for us. Maybe we'll leave the car here. Oh, I do have to take the truck. Do I take my truck? Or we can... Oh! Steal one from there. What's a good vantage point? Oh, that's a good one. Let's go through here. Okay, let's use the drone. This is not a very good position that I'm in. Let's see if we can find... Oh! Some more baddies. We have five guys with weapons. I should get up here. And this should be easy from here. Yeah, or maybe down here. Yeah, or maybe from there. Yeah, from here it'll be fine, it'll do it. Right? Yeah, we can take out 3, 4 from here. Okay. Let's do it then. Can I get up here? Should be able. Nope. Okay, maybe from the back. A man of your atlas at Hufflepuff. This should be easy, but it looks like it's not. Okay, so I'll head back. Should be climbing these walls. No problem, but I guess that won't be happening now. Okay. Can see. This place is not a good vantage point. Maybe I can go up there. Then I can shoot them down. Can see two from here. Maybe we can take them off. What's that? Okay. 100 meters. We have to fix this first. I use that. What's this sound? Maybe it's the guys working downstairs. Yeah, this can be used. I don't think I will have a good shot from there. This is not a good... I have to go higher. I should take this one out here. Wow, game bug. Where I can climb up. Come on, man. This should be easy. Oh, what's that? Finally! Come to Papa. Climb down. Okay. That was lucky.
Perimeter. Fuck.
Well, that was not very efficient. What's with these bullets, man? Oh, I definitely need other bullets. Something's not right with those. Let's loot everything.
See a truck.
Maybe that was radio so that I can distract the guys. I got it now, don't worry. One more thing to loot. Or guy, or whatever he wanted to call it. Okay. Chill, my friend. No one's gonna hurt you. Oh, I can hide. It's cool. If you prefer the stealth stuff with the pistol infiltrating and stuff, it's cool. But I enjoy the sniper side more. So, there's different ways to play this game. Let's get out of here.
Fuck, the truck's locked.
Find the keys to the truck. Okay, let's find them. Maybe this guy knows something.
Gas cans.
Do you know anything? I can't talk to you? Where is this guy?
There they are.
Okay, let's see if we can take this out without any further trouble. Oh, how are you going?
Your fuel in the car. Take what you need.
Thank you. You helped us save a lot of people.
Yeah.
You see, that's what I like to see. 100% rifle accuracy. Good. Good job.
Well, the Rocky Lions are stuck with you.
What's that supposed to mean?
The fuel run was a real success, and the extra truck didn't hurt passengers.
Let's go back home.
But the separatists are onto you, or someone like you.
There's no one like me.
They know you're out there, and they're likely to make the Lions pay the price.
So? Let's ramp it up and make it worthwhile.
You're right, John. There's no one else like you.
Okay, I need bullets. But M9. Yeah. Need 9mm bullets, but these are not very good bullets. Okay, that's... You know what, I'll just equip the other pistol maybe. How can this do more damage and I... maybe my aim was off. Okay, whatever. Okay. Okay guys, yeah, I think I'll end this episode here because we finished another mission. And yeah, hopefully you enjoyed it as much as I do. I'm starting to like this game. I didn't have any doubts that I will, because as I mentioned earlier, I played both of the previous games, and I like those. So yeah, hopefully you enjoy this. Yeah, until next time, stay strong.